Yeah, that works. Got it. Okay. Ladies! Let me grab my bug net catcher thingy. Or, there you go. Put it in a pocket. Alright. You know, I feel like we're doing a lot better. I feel like I'm actually getting better. Marginally, but better. No way it can go that way. Don't miss, damn it. I feel like the sides here, you can blow them up, but maybe with a super bomb? Also, is this a bad hole or a good hole? Because I don't, that's like black. That's a bad hole. Don't go in it. Okay. But it's got to have a floor texture to be able to be worth anything. Batman, anybody? One of our live stream of Zelda. So far, a lot of dying. Lots of dying. It's only for one spot. So then those are just standard false walls. Okay. Dodge. Serpentine. Let's go the other way. And it's super worth it? Okay. Oh, what is it, though? Shites. Oh, that was... Oh, wow, that's actually a lot easier than I thought. Okay, never mind. Am I gonna get over there? There we go. Oh, thanks, Batman. Appreciate it, buddy. Admittedly, at the moment, I haven't been doing any video coverage, but that should change. This week, everything's just been kind of a little on the chaotic side, so, yeah. I kind of like to have at least Monday through Friday an episode a day, whether it's a review, whether it's a let's play, whether it's a first impressions, that sort of thing. Good thing is it's actually going back to that, so it'll be great. It'll be good. We're good about it. Setting up for college classes can be kind of daunting. And annoying. Very annoying. Yeah, I keep getting keys, I just can't seem to keep finding more doors. Shit, it's locked. Got two keys, just don't got the right keys. Okay. Thank you. I can't go that way. That's death. Oh, shit. Ah, damn! This is, a little tricky. They're dead. Okay, so I saw something I might have missed. Take a look real quick. There it is. Nope, alright. I can't get that side, okay. Sure. So I'm gonna try using it. That's not gonna work because of the location. Oh god. Don't leave me alone. So it's gotta be over here somewhere. There's something over here that I'm missing. What is it? I got two keys. So there's two doors that I haven't found yet. No, I won't forget this time, Matt. No worries. Will not forget the music, I promise. Okay, so... So not using bombs. I need, like, a hammer or something. And I don't have the key. I don't remember where the hammer is located, so I know where the hammer is, I just don't know how to get the key to open it. Crap, there's a lot of doors in this one. Tried shooting all their eyes, that didn't work. We're over there. If anyone's got any ideas, I'm so willing to hear everything you say. because I'm a little... unsure. Ah, maybe try this. Hang on. Try, we drop down here. Nope, found it. We're good. Make progress. That's my idea. Thanks, Web. Troll. Okay, so there is the big key. Giggity. I fall to my death. Don't die. Mm-hmm. Awesome. Love it. You know, I really need to kind of like do a little more things with things and stuff. It's not really well articulated. Okay, so if we jump down. Jump down here. Wait them in. Come, come, get this swiggity swooty. Come, come. No, 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 no. Oh, dear. If I come back in, it should be fine. This game's all about things and stuff. Thanks, Matt. Appreciate it, brother. No! Actually, we did not. So when I was streaming, that was all. So we're going back next week. Or maybe even Thursday, depends. But we are going back and we are gonna finish it. I had basically this set up on the side. I was like, alright, let's do this, and then we'll, jump in next week and try to beat the thing, or this Sunday, or even this Thursday. It kind of just depends. Alright, don't die. I got a habit of, if I stream a game, I like to beat said game, either in that stream or at the very least in the next stream. I don't like doing a little bit at a time. Well, like, I shouldn't say a little bit. I should say, Hammer Time! I don't like actually doing streams where somebody plays like a little bit and they never touch it. Like Dying Light, I plan on getting back into and playing the story. Alright, Cass, thank you for hitting that follow button, and by the way, thank you for all the help. Appreciate it, brother. Really helped me out quite a bit. So hope you have an awesome day, and or night. If you're Matt's friend, that's probably a day, because it's freaking hot outside. Oh, God, it's too hot. Okay, so... Don't hurt me! There, that's a... Damn it! Oh! I got a fairy. Nice. And die, you spawn. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. There's a lot of things that I gotta do in this game to get where I need to be. It's a little surprised by that. A to B to C to D. A lot of D. Okay, so I should be able to go over here. Got it. bomb everything. If it looks like it should be a bombed, it should be bombed. I can do that. There we go. Get wrecked, you little turtle bastard. Time. Okay, so a piece of his face is coming off, but a hammer? Inside? Magical power? No! A princess. Alright. Or a maiden. There we go. Nice. All right, where are we off to? So, as Matt pointed out last time, go in order. All Alright, so we're gonna make our way down. Dodge everything we see. So, yes, Web. For my birthday. Oh my god, why do I feel like you're not even joking? See, now I know you're trolling, though. See, that's the thing. You made it too obvious, man. You made it too on the nose. The aimless running around trying to figure out what the hell's going on. Here, take this sword, son. Because I hate... I'm not even... Oh, really? All right. I'll take a look into it. Link, thy objects exist simultaneously in both worlds with similar shapes. The form of any if a thing changes, it'll affect the shape of its twin in the other world. It's gonna be a lot of running around, but okay. It's gonna be a lot of running around. Oh my god, it's gonna be a lot of running around. Fudge. I feel like if I touch the other one, it's a trap. It's probably a trap. Ooh! There's a heart! Damn it! Get out of my way. Kinda glad that there's a little bit of like breather so you don't get screwed. Oh yeah. Yeah, Web, that looks awesome. At the same time, that looks like I'm gonna freak out. Like, horribly freak out. That game actually might make me cry. I don't wanna. But it does look really, really good. Scary good. It's just... I just hope people don't, kind of, like, overhype it unnecessarily. Like, it... Deb's doing everything, like, it's an indie dev. So, I hope people don't, like, self-impose the, like, Silent Hill PT onto Allison Road, you know? like, let it stand by its own merits. Don't overhype it and then be like, ah, oh, game fucking sucks. It's like, no, the game's actually really good. Just keep respecting Silent Hill. People got a bad habit of doing that. Alright, I'm gonna... Am I doing this right? Okay, I am. Oh yeah, no, it... People get a little too salty a little too quickly. And it sucks because Allison Road looks really tight, really awesome. I'm like, all right, you have my interest. I did actually read a developer interview with him. I think it was Kotaku that actually had the interview. And they're excited that people are excited for Allison Road. At the same time, they're like, now we got a lot of pressure. Because before, you had PT, you had Silent Hills. Then you had Allison Road. Like, oh, they thought it'd be kind of this, one of those things where it's like, oh, it's cute, they have a, you know, an indie version, and now they're like, well, it's the only version. It's. Ow, that hurt. Ow, that really hurt. I was like, I missed something. I did all of that for nothing. What did I do? But never mind. Did that for something. Okay. Alright, so here about like 30, 40 minutes. I'm gonna... I'll keep the stream going. I'm just... I got to get some food in the stomach. Or else I'll die. And that's never good. Like, when you're streaming and you die, it's not effective. Not effective. We know this. It's not. Okay, if I... Oh. Well, I push... But if I... I don't have a fairy on me, no. Okay, so, but, web wall OP. Little bit. Oh. No, I don't have one on. No, 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 no. I wish! In real life. Yep. Yep. I feel like some dungeons, my mind immediately knows what to do. Other dungeons, I move around aimlessly. I do got one serious question, though, for you guys. How bad. And be honest with me, how bad is the water temple in this? I'm assuming there is a water temple. Is it about as bad as what I could expect from Ocarina and, well, just Ocarina? Oh, damn it. Okay. Because you know how lame it is as a kid having nightmares about a water temple? Well, just a temple in a video game? Just, hated that temple so much. I really, really hated that temple. Spent hours in that temple. Really hated that temple. Not so bad. Okay. And I went the wrong way. Damn it. I didn't have any issue with Majora's Mask once I figured out how to do certain things. Like, it was a time, like, getting the right timing for what needed to be done. That took me a little while. Once I figured it out, like, how the gameplay works, I was like, alright, I'm good. That all sucks. Seriously? That sucks. Every version. There is no good of it. And I don't know, I feel like now, like by now, it's a thing where they have to do, alright, we're gonna make a really shitty evil water temple because now just everybody expects it. Okay, I'm... try another room if I can. It's doing so good, and I'm like, okay, I have no idea. Game over. Okay, so now let's take a look at it real quick. What did I miss? No. Water skippers, hoppers, whatever. Not fond of them. Not fond of them. Is there anything? No, I didn't miss anything in this room. Dodge. Oh, got everything here. Cuckoo. Arkham Knight, yeah. Well, okay, so it had a somewhat decent story. Like, delivery was really cool. Graphically looked really good. Don't buy the PC version yet. Don't even touch it. Don't even look at it. Don't even bat an eye at it. I know you can't probably because, you know, they took it off the market, but like don't even like even attempt. It was too on the nose, so I knew exactly who it was, which was a problem. They're like, oh my god, who is it? And I did kind of like flirt with the idea of it being Damien. I'd be like, all right, I'm pissed off. Mama's gone. Pissed off. Knows how to fight. And then it's exactly who you think it is. And you're like, ah. Because when you show a death in the family, any of that, it's immediately, you know who it is. Kind of sucked. It was a little too, in your face. Also, I'm actually a little stuck here. And I've got to die because I'm stuck. I wonder if there's a way to get rid of those water elemental spouts. Other than just straight up. I need to figure out a way to change. Hang on. Oh, I got an idea. Well, to be honest, Origins wasn't a bad game. It really wasn't. It's just there was a few things that it lacks, sadly. Ooh. Well, that's great. I got a map, but I didn't want the map. Okay, I'll put it like this. In order of, like, things that I prefer, like, this is how I break down, like, my favorite Arkham games. Goes Arkham Asylum because the combat, the story... the final boss fight did suck. Just period. It wasn't even like a Batman boss fight. Made no sense. But Arkham Asylum, the combat was just so much more tighter. It made more sense. It didn't feel so flowy. And so floats, like, it felt like I was on a magical cloud. Like Goku's little cloud, Nimbus. It goes Arkham Asylum, Arkham City, Arkham Origins, Arkham Knight on the bottom. I know that's weird, but it's kind of how I rate it. Hey, so we got a map here. Yeah, really. The reason is... one... Paul Dini did Arkham Asylum, Arkham City. There's a lot of people who are saying, well, he only had a little bit of hand. No, he actually crafted both stories. And to be honest, you can see it. For Origins and for Arkham Knight, that was done by in-house. Which they did a decent job, but I felt like they didn't try anything interesting. They didn't try anything different. And what they, narratively. What they did try different was things that made no sense that didn't make me feel like Batman. Driving the Batmobile is super fucking awesome. The Batmobile tank made no fucking sense. And then the Deathstroke thing. The Deathstroke fight? Oh, that pissed me off. Okay. If I can figure out how to unlock this, maybe. I wonder. It shouldn't. But they built the entire thing around it, which is